Hey.
When BT first approached me about the tribute, I said no. I said no because I didn't feel like I was capable. I didn't feel like I was emotionally capable, and I didn't feel like I was strong enough as a singer to sing her songs. And I was really afraid that I wouldn't make her proud. And Steven, he'll call my mama. Steven, he'll call your mama.